A famous and long-lost letter that inspired the work of Jack Kerouac is found, and now it's up for auction. The letter was part of literary lore. Some thought it was dropped from a houseboat in Sausalito, but a woman recently found it while sorting through a box of old manuscripts from a defunct publishing house. It was written in 1950 from one famous Bay Area beatnik to another.
They're calling it, you know, the Holy Grail of the Beat Generation. It's a letter from Neal Cassady to Jack Kerouac, and it's what inspired all of the writers to write the way they did. And we thought, everyone, the world thought it was lost.
The letter is thought to have influenced the musical writing style that made Kerouac famous. It will be auctioned as part of a bundle expected to fetch over $300,000 this month.
Right here in San Francisco.